Let's make tracks.
Yeah, let's.
Feels so sluggish.
Yeah. Ah, not the time for horseplay!
My hand slipped.
Rock and roll!
Is on.
See the flares!
How are we? Getting by.
Cooking up a new recipe?
You'll find out come supper. Quick and easy.
Work it out, Claudia.
None the worse for wear.
Bring on the next one. Hey, try not to squash it. Take care you don't hurt it.
Got it.
It's freezing.
You'll catch cold if you don't wear your jacket.
Hey, you remember what you wanted to be growing up, Ignis?
My childhood aspirations.
Yeah, no need to go into depth, really. Imperials above us!
Thanks.
Nice work, Noct.
That should do it.
All the bounce has gone out of me.
Let's present the whole to Sarnia.
The gift of frogs for a lady.
We need to replenish our supply of curatives.
Gotcha.
Wanna come shopping with me, big guy?
Yeah, sure.
Look at all these lovelies. Thank you, boys. Now my research can spring along.
Research?
From longer nights to earthquakes, there's been a lot of strange phenomena of late. The world's out of whack, and there's no end to the mysteries that want for solving.
Mysteries like frogs.
Yep, you see, red frogs only appeared recently. We don't know what gave rise to the mutation. But this tiny critter could hold the key to the world's mysteries in its webbed feet.
Huh.
Fascinating stuff, right? When can you help again?
Couldn't say right now.
Well, when you can, you let me know. For now, here's a token of my thanks for finding the frogs. You've earned it.
Sarnia, last name Jaeger, if I'm not mistaken.
Took you long enough to make the connection.
Sarnia who?
Sarnia Jaeger. Famed professor of biology. Her works have been published the world over.
Whoa! She's a big deal? You sure don't get that impression.
Welcome to the crow's nest. Nice work out there.
Hmm.
Didn't think you had it in you. Good work, boys. You feeling all right? How about it? Best of luck. Come back in one piece, boys.
Here we are.
We made it.
Oh, you all really came through. Now I got enough stock for weeks.
How come you don't do your own hunting?
Did a little when I was a youngin'. Chased down folks begging them for food with nothing but my knife. But that was no life. Ever since Sid came and bailed me out, I only ever used my knife in the kitchen. This here's for y'all. It'll fill you up and taste good going down.
Boys eating your fill? What can I do you for? Take your pick. You boys are a brave bunch. Much obliged. Order away. Make sure y'all go prepared. Yeah. Oh, got a job for y'all if you got time.
Sure, what's up?
You know, something nasty's holding up my suppliers, so now I'm running low on beans.
Beans?
Don't like them?
Not so much.
Well, that's because you ain't never had them cooked right. I simmer them long and slow. You know, leastways when I have them. I'd be real grateful if y'all would help.
What's up? What's with the long face?
Perhaps procuring beans isn't a princely venture.
Like it doesn't amount to a hill of beans?
I'm glad you think this is funny.
Look who it is! Y'all taking the day off?
Kinda. But if you need a favor, we'd be happy to help out.
Aw, ain't y'all sweet. Don't you worry about little old me. I got a lot to do, but I can fend for myself.
Well, I think we owe it to you.
All right. If y'all wouldn't mind fetching me some ore, I'll fix you up with something real nice-like.
Here we are.
Nice.
Everything in order?
Yep.
Mm-hmm. This is what I'm talking about.
The kid's got it bad.
There are worse vices, I suppose.
Excuse me. We'd like to ride the chocobos.
The chocobos, huh? I hate to break this to y'all, but we can't permit our birds to leave the post. Not while Deadeye's still about. He's an uncommonly ferocious behemoth that's taken to prowling these parts of late. His scent makes our birds nervous. And to prevent accidents and tragedies, we have no choice but to suspend rentals. But hold on now. Ain't you lads the hunters that have been making a mark? You reckon you could handle the likes of Deadeye? If you could bring the beast down, there'd be a reward in it for you. But knowing the danger, I wouldn't blame you for saying no. So what'll it be today? Y'all still keeping on, keeping on? How about some geese all chips for the road? Reckon I could ask for your help? Best of luck to you. Interesting choice. Get her done. Interesting choice. Y'all take care now.
Have a look, Noct.
What is it?
Howdy.
There you are. Thank you kindly.
That's it.
What's what?
I've come up with a new recipe.
Can't wait to try it.
Huh? Right, let's get to work.
Everything in order?
Yep.
Right behind you.
The hell?
Something's amiss.
Come on.
We got a little problem over here.
Take care of it.
Yeah. Whoa, that wasn't part of the deal.
Done in a minute.
Ignis!
None the worse for wear. Let's have some light.
Sounds good.
we go. It's weak on the right. No eye, no horn.
We'll stay in range until we can exploit its blind spot. Exercise due caution.
We've got the beast in our sights.
But no plan of attack. The behemoth should be headed back to its lair, where we can catch it fully off guard.
Yeah, as long as we stay on guard ourselves.
all in a day's work.
Like someone's in a good mood.
Basking in our hard-fought victory, I presume.
Thank you.
Hate it. Could crash right here. Nailed it.
Why can't I warp too? So unfair.
That's boss.
Come now, it's nothing special.
Feeling refreshed.
Well, the tent lets you stretch out a bit more.
And here we are. Oh.
You boys did it. You took down Deadeye. The area's safe again, and we owe it all to you. On behalf of the locals, I give you my heartfelt thanks.
So, about the chocobos?
Our birds are at your disposal. You can rent them anytime you like.
Y'all are some pretty tough customers.
Woohoo! Come on, Noct! Let's go for a ride!
So what'll it be today? Grab some grub before you go? My birds have all got their feathers ruffled. Y'all come back soon. Oh.
You want weapons? We got lots of them. Pleasure doing business. Hey, come again. Take a look at our wares. Pleasure doing business. I'll see you later.
Huh.
Well, howdy. Pleasure doing business with you.
The birds have been waiting for y'all.
Y'all come back now. Welcome to the Chocobo Post. Pleasure doing business with you.
Make tracks.
Chop chop, Prompto.
There in a jiffy!
Whoa. The disc really is on fire. Is it safe to go near it?
Seeing as we're near, why don't we make a stop at the disc of Corthus?
Yeah, that sounds good.
Wonderful. I've always wanted to see the meteor of legend.
Easy now.
Going on ahead!
We'll meet again.
Remember, just a small bus.
Easy as they come.
Get off! Pronto! Here goes!
Hey!
Sorry!
Gotcha! Yeah.
Hey, Ignis!
We must regroup!
Sure. Right here!
Yep.
Can't keep the luck
like you!
Poisoned or something?
Hey!
All in together now!
How about this?
Get out!
See ya!
Hey!
Say your prayers.
Pronto, here goes.
Everyone form up!
Okay,
Gladio, do it! Nice work, Gladio!
Shut up!
So what'll it be today? Glad to see y'all made it back in one piece. Y'all still keeping on, keeping on?
Hey, who's up for a bite?
Thanks for the help, Prince. Have y'all considered becoming hunters full-time? Let's see. This here's for paint. That one's going for treatment. Oh, shoot, I gotta phone Holly. Well, looks like another sleepless night.
Seriously?
Got a few folks waiting on repairs, so duty calls. Anywho, as promised, here's your reward. You can slap that decal right on the regalia. Try her out.
I can't believe Cindy is slaving away all night.
She certainly didn't seem to mind.
Well, it sounds like sleep comes second to her work.
It helps, it's her dream job.
Everything in order?
Yep.
All right.
Thank you.
So this is the infamous disc. Hey, Noct, don't you want to get a shot of you and the meteor?
Why not?
Yay! Let's go!
Well, here we are.
Take a shot from here.
Good call. Now it's picture time. Ready or not? Oh, love the lighting.
Everything in order?
Yep.
Mm-hmm.
Good.
Good
to go.
Huh? Glad we found it. Time to make another delivery.
Thank you.
Safe and sound.
Here we are.
We made it.
You're such a nerd.
Sleeping out under the stars tonight.